Welcome to week one of our Organic Disciples devotion. Today, our question is discipleship bigger than just my relationship with Jesus and my own personal spiritual growth? Listen to these words in this power-packed single verse of the Bible found in 2 Timothy 2:2. The Apostle Paul writes, "And the things you have heard me say in the presence of many witnesses, entrust to reliable people who will also be qualified to teach others."
Discipleship is God's plan for his people from the beginning of the church till Jesus returns again. God wants us to walk in discipleship relationships with one another and ultimately becoming more like Jesus. Look at it this way. God gave us two hands. And as you walk through your journey as a Christian, he wants you to use those hands. So always be reaching to somebody who's more mature than you spiritually, who's further down the road, letting them take your hand and mentor you, help you, disciple you, help you take step by step closer to Jesus. That's being discipled. Then also steward your own spiritual life. This is the second generation, as Paul's talking about Timothy. You know, it's us growing spiritually. We've got to take steps on our own and keep growing up in faith. But now we have a second hand. We reach to somebody who is further behind us on their journey of faith, younger in their faith, maybe not younger by age, but younger on their journey with Jesus, that we can take their hand and help them climb that hill of faith and mature in faith. So the first person is somebody who helps us grow in faith. The second person in this journey is us stewarding our own spiritual growth. The third is us helping somebody else grow in faith. But there's a fourth generation. We influence that person and help them learn to help somebody else grow in faith. This is God's plan. This is discipleship. We need to be discipled, help to grow in faith. We need to be a disciple, growing in our own faith. We need to disciple others, helping them grow in faith. And we need to teach them to, in turn, disciple others. And that will change the world with the gospel of Jesus.
So let's pray. Dear Father in heaven, we just thank you for those people that have reached out their hands to us in this discipleship journey. And now we just pray as we reach out to others that we will be filled with your Spirit and that you will use us to share the good news of Jesus Christ to the world. In Jesus' name, amen.